Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete videos from the Continue Watching section on your HBO Max home screen. The Continue Watching part of HBO Max is great for picking up where you left off on shows you want to keep watching. However, it can be easy for this section to become clogged with shows you stopped watching because you don't want to finish them. Thankfully, HBO Max makes it possible to clean up your Continue Watching section and delete videos from it you don't plan on revisiting. Now let's walk through the steps to delete videos from the Continue Watching section on HBO Max. Step 1. Launch HBO Max on your preferred platform. In this example, I'll access the HBOMax.com website. The following steps will be the same regardless of what platform you're accessing HBO Max on. Step 2. Click either your account name or the account icon on the HBO Max home screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Select Continue Watching in the menu. The Continue Watching screen appears. Step 4. Click Edit in the Continue Watching menu. On the website, I see a Remove button displayed on each piece of content, but if you access HBO Max on mobile platforms such as the iPhone, iPad, or Android app, you'll see an X shown next to each video. Step 5. Click either Remove or the X to remove any of the videos you don't want in your Continue Watching list, and then click Done when you're finished. You'll automatically see your changes reflected in the Continue Watching section on your HBO Max home screen. Let me know what you think of HBO Max in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.